What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the Winnipeg Jets versus the Edmonton Oilers. Don't know too much about the Jets. Do know that McDavid is holy stutter. Oh my gosh. Do know that McDavid has not been meeting the expectations that I'd like to see from him. Drysdale's been going crazy, so let's see if Drysdale's able to get more points this game, and hopefully McDavid gets another crazy goal like last game. Let's get it.
Call him. Here we go. Oilers Jets Hockey Night in Canada. We are officially underway. Great to have all of Canada along with us on this fine Saturday night.
I didn't realize this too loud.
The Oilers enter the zone. Quick shot on net. Hellebuck able to grab a hold of it, and he hangs on.
Good quick start and a good shot wide. Hellebuck handles it very well. When you said old Smythe division rivals, I was going to say old North division rivals. And a lot of talk in the dressing room. These guys have seen a ton of each other that year, especially 14 times.
Nice quick save there
for Edmonton. This will be something we'll look for throughout this game. More shots to the net and a mentality of getting in, looking for extra afterwards.
New line combinations for the Oilers. Here's a
Bam.
Shot from the point that is handled
good
by
save
Hellebuck once again. Ward Fogle now moving up with speed. Janmark and Nugent-Hopkins still out there for Edmonton. And now it's fed ahead by Fogle as both teams are making a change.
Hey, Billy.
Winnipeg finishing a three-game homestand.
Wow, this game is so slow so far.
Road trip. They were 1-1. Both teams on the hunt for just their second victories of the season. Puck picked up by Connor McDavid. Here's Leon Draisaitl crossing the blue.
Nice.
Puts on the brakes. Draisaitl ahead to McDavid. He
good pass. Great passing. Fire passing by the Oilers.
Darnell Nurse going top shelf for his first of the season.
One quick start here for Edmonton. Obviously the urgency we talked about. It. Get pucks to the net. Get bodies in front. Up against one of the best goaltenders in the league.
And damn, nice shot.
Has had trouble with.
Great passing. A great shot, bro.
And a great shot, little traffic in front of the
that was really nice.
That little
bring back by Draisaitl, the pass to McDavid to go up and then hit him centering it. Too smooth, bro.
Ooh.
Sniped it from 150 yards out.
Noticed it right out of the get-go. This is great pressure by the Winnipeg Jets, and Appleton almost disrupts.
Draisaitl is such a good passer, bro.
Stick, but he gets it down. Makes
ooh,
a
nice shot.
Draisaitl. Everybody bites.
Great shot.
Take the one-time shot, but it's Bouchard that tickles the rafters. He's ready for it. He rips this one through traffic.
Nice.
Hellebuck takes that puck, finds Nugent-Hopkins. Breakaway. The runway's clear. Fogle's in. Stopped by Hellebuck, and he denies Janmark.
It's all right. It's all right. Up 2-0.
A nice little play to Nugent-Hopkins with support.
Should be scoring that, but
takes off and
good save by the goalie there.
Backhand side, good positioning. By they just kept battling through those bouncing puck sticks and aggressiveness and found a shot.
Here's Josh Morrissey looking shooting.
Damn. For real?
Josh Morrissey with his first of the season. He cuts the deficit to one here, past the midway mark of the first.
Through the traffic, get that puck through. You talk about it so much. If you don't get it through, it's not going
nice
anywhere.
Shot.
He just waits, just that little extra second as CeCe comes.
Found the
lane,
opening.
Maybe just a little.
I think goalie needs to get a piece of that though, but he was getting blocked by that Jets player. So
far side.
Good play there.
Zone by Nemesnikov. Under 4 minutes to go in the first frame. Whacking at it with CeCe unable
damn
to get it all the way out. Perfetti behind the Oilers net. Gets it all the way to the point. DeMello to Dillon. Slap pass to Nemesnikov.
All right.
Off his stick. Over
got lost
nurse
there for a second. We're
and
good.
Now the Oilers coming into the offensive zone. Holloway delivers it behind the Jets net.
Okay.
To the bench for a change.
And don't know why they just gave up possession there, but all right.
Opportunity here as the Jets looked like they might have had numbers, but here's Zach Hyman.
Oh my gosh, what a pass!
Hyman shooting and denied by Connor Hellebuck. He's to this one as Zach Hyman.
Yeah, he's going at the very end of the shootout list.
Rejected by Hellebuck.
What was that shot, bro? All right, second period. Let's go.
Over the years, I think we've gotten a little smarter
scheduling the games a little earlier, so to play in October is a lot better. Again, looking forward to next week. You know, the Battle of Alberta and a good way to start our season with an outdoor game.
Perfect, Steve. Thanks.
For oh, so there's an outdoor game likewise. Game going on.
All right, Scott.
Y'all let me know which game that is, bro. I want to watch that.
Between the Oilers and Jets.
I want to watch that outdoor game. Y'all let me know what game that is and when it's going to happen.
Both at the original Heritage Classic. You dressed your Jacob in several layers, I hear.
I think six. We can attest it was cold.
My sister Gurdeep and I had blankets in the audience. And glasses were all fogged up. It was bitterly cold.
Bounced right over the stick of Sandberg to Kane.
Ehlers. Pass intercepted, Kane.
Oh, nice.
Protecting that puck, McLeod. Back to Kane. He moves in with Connor Brown. Brown heads off to the bench.
Little wrap. Oh, nice try. I got to be faster than that, though.
Hellebuck was in the place.
You got to be quicker than that.
Here comes Matthias Ekholm. Sending the puck to Derek Ryan.
Damn.
He's knocked off the puck. Barron.
Damn.
And now a chance for Kupari. He reversed it. Kane got in between. The Oilers still controlling. Rober to Kane to McDavid, who shows up. Centering pass. Derek Ryan with a
tripping.
Attempt. Hellebuck was there. And the Jets come out of it, out of harm's way.
Nah. Oh my gosh. Huge save. Huge save by the goalie. Huge save by the goalie. Oh my gosh.
The Jets had come up with it.
Oh my gosh, bro. This defenseman almost sold. They don't replay it. Okay. That defenseman almost sold there, bro. Huge save by the goalie. Another good save, bro. Goalies put them on their back this second period.
Ehlers both out there. Kyle Connor, a pass across. Shifley looks, passes to Morrissey. Kyle
damn!
Open net, and it's
we missed!
Connor again, now off the side of the
what?
Pass attempt. Looks, passes to Morrissey. Kyle Connor with a gaping open net, and it sails.
Oh
the
my
gosh!
Oh, that dude is so puns, bro. He is so ass. Thank you. Let's get a fight going. I'm fighting somebody. I'm fighting my own teammate if he misses that. Ooh. 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 Oh. Oh, did he get pieced up there at the end, though? Oh, damn. I think he was winning that, but then got hooked and got knocked out, bro. That Oilers dude has hands up, goalie.
Aggressively and is winning this race, and Stuart Skinner sees it. He comes out and just tries to chip it over top of the stick of Iafallo. He's got his blade down the ice. He just wants to kind of shovel this one through Iafallo. It doesn't go. He stays with it.
What was going on in his mind? And what? Like,
bounces around, finds its way in the back of the net. You create your break.
Why did he go for that?
To close some of it off and at least make him have to tread through sticks and bodies.
Oh my gosh, he just sold that
streak to 21 games.
He actually just sold that. I'm honestly taking away all of his good saves from earlier. I've completely forgot about all the good saves, bro. That was the worst shit I've seen in a minute.
He can't corral it either. Nemestikov to Morrissey. A pass across, a sprawling stop. Stuart Skinner with an incredible save here, denying Ehlers.
Nah, that was crazy.
So we'll see if maybe he
that
jump
was
out
that
there
was insane.
Get it to
nice save there.
Right off the face off.
I cannot believe he ran out like 60 yards just to try to get that puck. He knew he wasn't getting there before the dude too. Like, he hesitated. There's no reason for him to be going out that far.
And
a breakaway like that.
Between the Oilers and the Jets.
Wow.
You want to err on the side of
nah, the Oilers don't even deserve to win this one.
Try settle out there with McLeod and Ekholm, and for the Jets, it's Lowry, Iafallo, and Morrissey. For the Jets, Scheifele enters the zone, stops. Mark Scheifele hands it off to Kyle Connor, who may get a pass, and Scheifele got his stick on it.
Jets unable to capitalize. Ehlers moving up. He gets the puck. Ehlers crosses the line. Nikolai Ehlers
2v2?
Oh. The middle, looking for some open
2v3?
Space.
Where's the teammate?
Ehlers.
What the hell was he doing back?
He moves to the slot. The shot. It hit traffic in front. And it's Zach Hyman. He takes off with it. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins moving in. Hyman a pass to Nugent-Hopkins. It bounces on that.
Damn, good save there. Oh, shit, they got a breakaway. Go.
Here's a long
go.
Pass, though, and it's Nemesnikov who can't connect with Ehlers. Here is Kyle Connor now. Moving around with the puck. Up top, Kyle Connor takes a look, hands it off to Scheifele. He gives it to Morrissey. Morrissey's passing for a tip.
Yeah.
Scheifele!
I'm never putting Skinner in again.
And the Winnipeg Jets win in overtime.
Skinner absolutely sold that game, bro. If you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like for your boy, sub, and I will catch you guys on the next one, yo. Peace out.